blessing of the correct at Queen of Peace Parish in Olive Branch, Mississippi. We will start our blessing with the song, Away in a Manger.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed. The little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. The stars looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
Your spirit.
As we prepare to celebrate the birth of Christ, we take this time to bless our Christmas manger scene. The practice of erecting such scenes was begun by St. Francis of Assisi as a means of exhibiting the message of Christmas. When we look upon these figures, the Christmas gospel comes alive and we are moved to rejoice in the mystery of the incarnation of the Son of God. Our first reading will be from Micah. His brethren shall return to the children of Israel. He shall stand firm and shepherd his flock by the strength of the Lord, in the majestic name of the Lord his God. This shall remain for now, his greatness shall reach to the ends of the earth. He shall be peace. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things.
Sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done wondrous things. His right hand has won victory for him, his holy arm.
Sing to the Lord a new song. Deeds.
The Lord has made his salvation known. In the sight of the nations, he has revealed his justice. He has remembered his kindness and his faithfulness toward the house of Israel.
Sing to the Lord a new song, for he and marvelous deeds.
All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of
to the Lord a new song. He has done marvelous deeds.
But a shoot shall sprout from the stump of Jesse, from his roots the bud shall blossom. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him, the Spirit of wisdom and of understanding, the Spirit of counsel and of strength, the Spirit of knowledge and of fear of the Lord. His delight shall be the fear of the Lord. Not by appearance shall he judge, nor by hearsay shall he decide. But he shall judge the poor with justice and decide aright for the lands of wicked. He shall strike the ruthless with the rod of his mouth, and with the breath of his lips he shall slay the wicked. Justice shall be the band around his waist, and faithfulness the belt upon his hips. Then the wolf shall be a guest of the lamb, and the leopard shall lie down with the kid. The calf and the young lion shall browse together with a little child to guide them. The cow and the bear shall be neighbors. Together their young shall rest. The lion shall eat hay like the ox. The baby shall play by the cobra's den, and the child lay his hand at his blow. There shall be no harm or ruin in all my holy mountain, for the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of the Lord. Water covers the sea. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
This blessing of the crèche is done by the Knights of Columbus all over the world at approximately this same time. But we are doing this in conjunction with Knights of Columbus team around the world. This is not just a local time. So everybody can feel honored that we're doing this as a worldwide event, a time of joy in our year of pandemic. Mm-hmm. nations and peoples from the very beginning of creation. You have made known to us your love. When our need for a Savior was great, you sent your Son to be born of the Virgin Mary. To our lives, he brings joy and peace, justice, mercy, and love. Lord, bless all who look upon this manger. May it remind us of the humble birth of Jesus. Raise up our thoughts to him. Who is God with us and Savior of all, and who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Amen. May Christ our God enlighten your ears and minds now and forever. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you all in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I'd like to end with another song.
Silent Night.
Silent Night.
But don't be silent.
You should have, I didn't say it,
Mississippi. Thank you.
Yay!